Hi guys, it's Hannah. Welcome back to my channel. You're probably like, this is a different background. I'm in a different place in my room. But today is just going to be a vlog. Me and my sister are going to go out on like a little sister date, see what London is saying now that the restrictions have kind of died down a little bit. I'm still a bit about going out, but we're going out to some place in Deptford today and we're going to see what it's like. So I got to get ready. My hair is a mess as well. I don't know what I'm doing or what I'm wearing, but we'll figure it out and then you'll see what I decide on. But it's really hot today. It's 27 degrees today, so should be good vibes and a good day. So I'll see you after I get ready. Hi guys, so this is the finished look. It's pretty simple. Just I've been really into like blush, especially orange blush lately, but I'll show you my outfit later on. But yeah, this is how my hair turns out. I kind of like having like this little curly fro. I really like it, but yeah, this is the look. I put some rings on, Omalola necklace. These are Lima nails, and I'll show you my outfit later.
Okay, I'm like in the mirror in my hallway. I'm not sure if you can see, but I just got on like a black tank top, this yellow skirt. I think it's from Boohoo. This is from Pretty Little Thing. And then I just got on some black flats, nothing major, but pretty summery and cute.
This is my sister. She's cute, huh?
All right, so we just got to this place. It's called Kick and Munch. There's no one here, which is great. But yeah, they do like shisha food and cocktails, and my sister loves cocktails. So hopefully it's good. I'll let you know. We're really playing blackjack in the middle of this restaurant.
Cool vibes.
Sister, cool vibes.
Alright guys, we're back.
How did you find it?
I really enjoyed it, to be honest.
It was lovely.
Cocktails, bit of meat. They were really good cocktails. I suggest getting the Mai Tai. That was my fave. Did you like the Hulk?
Yeah, I liked the Hulk.
Obviously, because it had a little bit of rain if he's in that.
She liked the Hulk. It had like Ray, Hypnotic, and apple juice. Mine was a Mai Tai. It was a bit more fruity. So I'd suggest the Mai Tai. The food was really good. I liked their mac and cheese and their chicken. You had the waffle burger, right?
Yeah, the waffle burger. I had the I think it's called the Kick and Munch waffle burger, which I really enjoyed. Red velvet waffle burger, so different.
But yeah, if you have a chance, go into Deptford, check out Kick and Munch. Good vibes. We had some shisha as well, so it was really nice. But thanks for watching this vlog, this first outing since Corona guidelines have kind of lessened. So I hope you enjoyed it and catch me in your next video. Hi guys, another day of my vlog. So I'm meeting my friend to go shopping. I'm running late, which is why I haven't like introduced this properly. Hopefully if I have time and I get to the train station, I can show you my outfit because it's really cute. But I mean, this is like the top. I had to tie it at the back because I've lost weight since being, well, I don't know. I've lost weight and gained weight, so I don't know. But hopefully if I have time, I'll show you. Yeah, day two of the vlog and it's really hot today, 34 degrees. So should be a really nice day to like stay inside the shopping center and go shopping basically. But yeah, I'm out of breath, but I'll see you at the train station.
Probably when we get inside Blue Water, but we're sweating. It's so hot.
Yeah, it's I needed this fan.
Okay, I'm gonna bring it close because it's locked.
Right, so we're in Nando's now, dining in, but it's like table service here. So like, it sends you like a text message, and then you have to like scan a QR code. So this is gonna be interesting. What are you getting?
I don't know. You already know what you're getting, right?
I always say I do, but I don't know. Maybe I'm feeling adventurous.
I know what I'm getting.
But yeah, so it's all table service. They just bring it up to you, and then you use like the app.
Shall I?
It's an all wacky.
How do we pay? I didn't hear that.
You
part.
Pay on, oh. On here, so everything's on here. See?
Oh.
So yeah, you get like drinks and stuff, and you tell them when you need a refill.
And you do mine as well.
Sure.
Yeah.
So like you basically order on the app using the QR code, and then yeah, you tell them on the app, like, well, it's not an app, it's like a website, but you tell them if you need like a refill and stuff. So interesting Nando's experience. Food. Honestly, I'm so excited for this. Missed you, Nando's. Ugh, demolish. I couldn't finish. Shopping time. I don't know how this is gonna go with my stomach being as big as it is, but. Alright, we went to, where did we go? River Island and Urban Outfitters, right? No luck, so we're in Primark. Hopefully it's a good stuff.
Is this cute? I do need to go to like the nightdress.
Yeah, I have a whole list of stuff I want to get in here. But you can't try things on, so I don't know how this is gonna go. Ooh, this is cute. Yeah, it looks really good. I like that top at the top.
That one?
Yeah, the clear one is cute. This is nerve-wracking. Ooh, that's cute.
Are you actually a Mexican
dog? Mm-hmm.
No, not you, her.
Oh, you know this is a video, right?
I'm slapping lips.
It's hella, hella hot, but we're by the river.
I spent like £150.
Yeah, same. And you said we had a budget of what, £40? By 110. Wild.
Okay, yeah. I'm done shopping.
Yeah, until we go out next week, right? This is Shannon.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get a close up because we're probably gonna FaceTime when we get home and try on all these clothes. Because you can't try them on in store, so. Oh well. Got a bunch of stuff. I'm sweating like a pig. It's been a long ass day, but. Yeah, I actually got a lot of stuff, so quite happy. Me and Nima, when we get home, are gonna FaceTime and try everything on. Oh, you can see how much I'm sweating. But yeah, I got a lot of purchases. So yeah, it should be good. So when we got back, we did actually FaceTime, but I didn't know that when you screen record a FaceTime, it doesn't like record the audio. So
I mean, I tried on all the things with Numa and FaceTime, but I thought she gave me the suggestion actually that I should show you guys the clothes properly, because I mean a FaceTime call isn't really going to show them properly anyway. So here's a little lookbook for you guys. So yeah, the majority of the things that I got from Primark were basics, just because you can never go wrong with them. I live in jogging bottoms, crop tops and t-shirts. But for these short sleeve t-shirts, I actually got them in a few colours because Numa kept picking out random colours saying they'd look nice, and I just added them to my basket. But I'm trying to incorporate more colour into my wardrobe, so I really don't mind. But yeah, these are just some of the different colours of t-shirts that I got. The cycling shorts are actually from Boohoo, they're not from Primark, but the jogging bottoms that you saw before are from Primark. I just wanted to pair these with something light because it was really hot outside.
Hi guys, thanks for getting to this part of the video. This is the end now. That's everything. I'm gonna actually end the vlog here. I know I ended it yesterday and the day before that, but I'm actually gonna end it properly here today. Thanks for watching. It was really fun actually, like going out. I mean, I've been really worried about like Corona and going out during Corona, so these are my first two outings to like public spaces, so it wasn't bad. Everyone was wearing masks in Blue Water, which is where I went with Numa, so yeah, it actually wasn't that bad. But yeah, these are the clothes that I got. I've been trying to switch up my style and make it more summery, even though I'm kind of stuck in for summer, but it's okay. I mean, I got a winter essential. I think this green dress is probably my favorite because it's the most comfortable, and also it's like green is slowly becoming my favorite color. But yeah, I'm rambling, so thanks for watching. Tell me what you want to see next, if you want to see more hair videos or like more vlogs, or you know, me spending my money, let me know. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I posted pictures from the last couple of days on my Instagram, so make sure you check them out. And Twitter, I'm just active on Twitter. But yeah, have a great day, stay safe, wear your mask, wash your hands, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.